Breaking news right now at 5, Highway 52 is closed in both directions in Forsyth County due to a crash. This is near the Westinghouse Road and mile marker 120 in Rural Hall area.
DOT is reporting major delays. They do not expect this to be cleaned up until 9:30 this evening. So if this area is part of your evening commute, they do suggest you take another route.